Hey everybody, good to see you. Boy, am I excited about this one. It's time for God Hand. I had a weird message that I'm not connecting to chat, so I tried refreshing it. If you guys are chatting and I'm not seeing it, unable to connect to chat, please try again later. That's odd. That's odd. If you guys are chatting...
Clover.
Studio Clover. Clover Studios presents... God Hand. This game contains scenes of explicit violence and gore. Be advised. Although I don't think there's a lot of blood, but there's violence. There will be a lot of violence. For this is God Hand. Oh no, that's right. Gene does get his arm chopped off. That's right. How else does he get the God Hand but to get his arm chopped off? So I mean, there's a moment where the dude gets his arm chopped off. So yeah, that's pretty explicit. I got to admit. There we go! Lalo, David Smith. Now I'm seeing chats. I don't know why I wasn't seeing chats. Good to see you guys. I love the music. Let's go. We can do a harder difficulty. I think these difficulties should actually be normal and hard and impossible. But you know what? It says normal. We're doing normal mode, but this game is really hard, so... But we have to unlock the hard mode, but this game has a system where it...
That's what I expected from you.
Yeah, it should be what you expect from me. This game has I hit the microphone. This game has a Street Fighter-esque, more of like a Streets of Rage kind of situation. But this game has a system where as you play better, the difficulty ramps up. Which is kind of cool.
Water!
All right, here we go.
Gene, this place reeks.
I know. Wait. You don't expect me to mop up, do you?
Come on, those guys are cake.
Not to mention, much sexier than you.
Well, your sexy little friends. They're coming for a dance.
I don't know what he means by that. I don't know if Gene is gay or not, but... He's saying they're sexier than you. I just think he hates that girl for some reason. That's right, he just hates that girl, and that's his way of expressing it, but it's a weird way to say it. Wait. Oh, I assumed the wrong attack. There's the block breaker. Okay, he's gonna block. I throw a block breaker. Alright, pull back. Got you. Alright. Looks like I still know what I'm doing so far. Those guys are easy. But basically, you just beat up a bunch of, This game's inspired by Hokuto no Ken, or the Fist of the North Star. And that's why it looks like the characters all look like really tough dudes. Oh, that guy didn't even block. Okay. So the game's gonna increase in difficulty because I'm doing too good, and it doesn't like that. But this is just the first stage, so. Are you guys gonna help your friends? Not yet. Okay. Turning around, Gene kind of turns like a car. I mean, I think this is like one of the most awkward things, is that it's kind of like a Resident Evil-esque kind of system where turning is a bit harder, but I'm stomping both these guys. Oh, I missed my stomping opportunity. No, you don't. Alright. Oh, you're not dead yet? There we go. Ah, an extra, like, roulette attack. How'd I do that? Roulette attack. That's quick turn. Oh, I didn't. Ow. He grabbed me. I'm not used to escaping those anymore. Where was... I'm forgetting my controls. I'm not nervous. You bastard. Oh, right. And certain enemies... Falcon Punch. Certain enemies contain demons. Basically, at random. Although I think this was... Okay, this is a good time to, do the La Bamba. Ah, that's La Bamba. Okay. Now I'll stomp this demon. Okay, it's time to use the God Hand. Time to use the God Hand. No, the God Hand. Where's the God Hand? Let's use the God Hand. I just got the crap kicked out of me. God Hand. No, that's not the God Hand. There's the God Hand. Unleash the power of the God Hand! Alright. And that's how you take care of a demon. There we go. Roulette. Let's use the shockwave! Alright, my health is actually near... I'm nearly dead. You don't take much damage in this game, so you gotta be careful. I need to get a health item. Can I get a health item? Well, I'm gonna have to be careful. Alright. We got this extra roulette. This is my roulette button. Okay. Time slows down when I enter the roulette. Hey there, Kami. Good to see you. So it seems like I was doing really well, but now I'm almost dead. After that encounter, because I was trying to use my special abilities, and I didn't know how to escape a grapple, which is not good. Ooh, whoa, no you don't. You don't go slapping me with your slappy. Oh, your friend's in the way. Gotta get rid of your friend there. You get out of the picture, you. Alright. Whoa, whoa. That was a bit close. Block breaker. Finish this guy off. You're basically... Do I need to keep doing... Okay, you were dead. I could have just punched him one more time, but... it's kind of fun to do that. Alright, can I get a healing item? What do you say? Tutorial. Probably already know this. Unleash the God Hand R2. Okay. Yeah, they expect to use the God Hand on that guy. Yeah. Yeah, the God Hand's pretty sweet. It gets bigger as you... The meter gets bigger as you continue in the game, naturally. But you can send people flying, which is really cool. Alright, just kind of hoping those boxes would contain a healing item, but that's one of the random things about this game is you never know what boxes will contain. Sometimes you can get a ton of healing items, and sometimes you can get very, very little. Alright, well, we got more friends to deal with. I'm just worried that if I get hit again, I'm gonna die, actually, so we gotta be careful when we fight these guys. What do you have to say? Ah. Oh, you. You give me a healing item. Thank you!
Awesome!
Alright, the guy I saved earlier. Okay, that is guaranteed, because it's the first level, and they want to have at least a little bit of mercy on the first stage. I forgot about that. Oh, I was trying to flip backwards, not to the side. Ow. Okay, well there goes some of my newly gained health. You can dodge attacks by pressing this stick, but it doesn't dodge. Oh, it doesn't dodge all attacks. Whoa! I managed to turn that around. Okay, flip backwards. So that's how you dodge. But that only works on high attacks. So if they did like a low attack, then that stick dodging wouldn't work. Whereas you can always just dodge back and forth, which is more dependable. So I have a tendency to do a lot of backflips and less of this kind of dodging. But Mountain Blade is Wednesday, right? Yes it is. And now I'm saying unable to connect to the chat again. What in blazes is with the chat these days? I'm getting everything else. It's not like... refresh. Refresh. What in the deal is with unable to connect to chat? Unable to connect to chat. There we go. Stomp him in the crotch. Thank you. Now I know I'm connected to the chat. I don't know what the blazes is with YouTube's chat these days, but... stomp this guy. Okay, once again, R2... Was it L2? R2 is the God Hand. I've got a full God Hand. Stomp your head. Oh, okay, you got out. Any more food in here? No. Alright. I got a pipe! So there's light attacks, or heavy attacks. Alright, let's do it. There we go. You have a hammer. Hammer. Let's get rid of this and get the hammer instead. I don't know if it's better, but it looks better. That's what Mario uses to smash barrels.
What a pain in the behind! Found ya! What a
pain! Oh, don't hit the civilian! Ow! Okay, God Hand time. Oh, you want to use the hammer against me? Ah, there's a demon in this one. Oh, hey there. I'm gonna use the ball buster. Right, I didn't use the ball buster effectively. The ball buster sets him up for a pummeling, but I didn't do the pummel. Oops. Oh, you kicked sand in my eyes. Whoa, I can't believe I dodged the rest of that. Whoa. No, you don't. Ow. Okay, Mr. Hammer. Okay, Mr. Fireball. Okay, fine, I lost level. Ooh. Oh, I don't want to get hit by that hammer. Okay, demons are scary. They fire fireballs, they teleport around. I need that cherry. Give me that cherry. I got the cherry. I could just leave the area, but I don't want to leave the area before I kill you. Will the demon let me do this? Yes, he did. Whoa. Just barely. I'm gonna grab this pipe. I'm gonna take a pipe to your head. Yeah, you don't like a pipe. Whoa. You countered. Okay. Whoa. Whoa, hey. I had a chance to counter, but I'm just gonna run. Hey, is that a orange in there? Thank you for the orange, dude! Alright, just gonna run by and grab an orange. He blocks quickly. I was expecting him to block again. Are you gonna block? He's not blocking. I keep doing the block counter, the block breaker, expecting him to block, but then he doesn't block. There, he blocked. You're difficult with your blocking. It's like, you have to predict when they're gonna do their blocking. Ow! Oh, he got me in the back of the head. You're almost dead. Whoa, that was close. I almost died. Awesome! Alright. I wouldn't say it's that awesome, but, well, it's serviceable. Disconnected from chat again? Come on, chat! What's going on, chat? What is going on with the chat these days? It keeps disconnecting and I keep having to refresh it. Summon Nightbot. Tomorrow, going to beach. Might not be able to get the stream. That's okay, the beach is awesome. You should be happy to be going to the beach. I wish I was going to the beach. Okay. I wish the chat was connected. I wish the chat would go to the beach and relax. Ah, I haven't formatted my card. Well, format that sucker up. This is the first PlayStation 2 game I'm running on the emulator, so I'm not expecting everything to go to plan. But hopefully it will. Okay, so, new card, new format. We can go to the shop in the casino. Let's do that. Alright. Cool. That was fun. This game is fun. Alright. Hey, sexy lady. With the rabbit ears. Which I'm ambivalent about, but... That's... that's fine. I can buy new moves, and I got new techniques. Right, I can customize my fighting style. This is like one of the really cool parts about this game. Is you can buy or new roulette moves. No new roulette moves. Or just plain old power-ups. Like the Samurai Sushi! But, I can't afford it. Unless I go to the casino. But for now, I get myself a short uppercut. Apparently, I earned a move. The pimp hands. We gotta keep your pimp hands strong. Alright. You gotta get the pimp hands, you know, that's... But it's like certain moves are like longer and other ones do more damage, so it's about the amount of time you take. So it's like a bunch of fast moves you can punch real quickly. Yeah, I mean, you get the idea. And then there's high attacks and low attacks and some that break guard. It's really neat. Or some that juggle the enemy. The charged punch, yeah, like I've got the charged punch. If you notice, some of my moves are like knocking them up in the air. I could charge that one up. So can I... I'm forgetting. I forget. Where do I actually... Ah. You can actually modify this stuff right here. Okay, not in the shop. So right now, currently it's jab, straight, left, uppercuts. We got the right roundhouse on the triangle. And X is a high side kick. Ah, I didn't realize that. This is the guard breaker on square back. Charge punch on triangle. And the barrel roll kick. The barrel roll kick is pretty powerful. But that's quite a maneuver, but it launches the enemy away. I mean, you can see that one has a bit of a build-up and a bit of a warm-up and a bit of a cool-down, but... Interesting maneuver. 25 points of attack strength there. And the chat has crashed again. What is the deal? I'm gonna start the chat. Because that is, like... I'm getting annoyed at that. Alright. Chat. Pop out chat. Redo the thing. Those move names. Is it really okay to watch this stream? Yeah, it's... Well... I don't think the adult themes are too strong. It's just like... I don't think there's gonna be anything of a sexual... Unable to connect to chat! I just... Chats? What the heck is going on here? What in the world? Yeah, the cat chat crashes for you too. But it's just the chat. It's like the stream's fine, right? The stream's fine. YouTube these days. Yeah, the cat chat crashes for you too. I called it the cat for a second. Right in the background. Oh, the cat's crashing. That stupid cat. It's like leading a cat. Unable to connect to chat. What the deuce? Maybe if I don't pop the chat out, leave it in here. Test. Nope. What the deuce is with the chat? You're pissing me off here, YouTube. Alright, well, tentatively... Okay, it's not crashing for you. Tentatively, it's working for me now. I have never had this problem before. Alright, well, tentatively, it's working for now, it says, so. Alright. I guess I want to be able to read your chats. Ah, the fighting ring. Money can do anything. I have really low health. Will it put me at low health? Practice. For practicing your techniques. Interesting. Okay, so yeah, I was messing with those before it crashed. The pimp hand's on sale, if you can test it out. Okay, you can give it a trial. Interesting, try before you buy. But the right hook is new. Okay, so I'm replacing the left jab. Or something, maybe something longer, like a right hook. But maybe I like the left jab as like a really fast... I like a fast opener. We'll build up... No. We'll build up to the... Because sometimes you just want to do a really fast punch. And I feel like that's a good starter. A good opener. Do you know Super Trench Attack? No. I don't know it as a game, or as... Is it an attack in this game? It's not a technique in the game, it's a different game, yeah. Pay up. Oh. I think Pimp Hand might be a, it might be a... What would you call it? Localization? It's a game on Steam, yeah. not one of the techniques in this game, yes. The right roundhouse was what I had on triangle, yeah, so we got that. I don't know about incorporating a whole kick. Well, this is a faster kick. Does 10 points. Knee strike is on sale. I don't think a guard breaker deserves to be in the combo. But maybe I could do a... I'd be replacing this left hook or the uppercut. Yeah, maybe we should. I'm gonna move the uppercut here, and then finish with a kick. Is that wrong? Finish with a high side kick. It doesn't look like it takes that long, and it seems like a good finisher. Yeah, you should check it out. I should. That'd be cool. All right, so I got this charged punch, which can charge up, which is kind of neat. Alright. Yeah, let's try it out. Oh, sparring on. Yes? Ah, cool. Yeah, that seems like an okay combo. Alright, let's practice dodge. Okay. Yeah, he dodged one of my attacks. They do that occasionally. Gotta watch out for that. Then I can give him the suplex. I can test out my godhand powers. Oh, let's try that barrel roll thing. That's kind of fun. All right, cool. And I can go crazy with my special attacks, like, ow. Or I can just get kicked. Like, what was the wild pitch like? Ah, that's a ranged one, yeah. Where you actually pitch a ball. The chat is holding out for me, at least, Tommy. But yeah. Looks like Don't Starve Together is on sale. Nice. You have to buy 3 copies. Should you buy the Mega Pack? I don't know. I mean, sometimes people go in for the Mega Packs and then, like, you can give it as a gift. Or potentially, like, sell it to someone. I don't know. I've heard people do that, but I don't know exactly how that works. But, certainly, I think the Mega Pack was 4. So you could certainly, it would make a great gift for the extra copy you'd end up with, I think. But, I don't know, you have to do the math yourself on that one. Occasionally people get mad, right, so you can insult. And if I finish an insult, then he'll get mad. And there was an advantage to making certain enemies mad, because then you can count on them being aggressive, yeah. Yeah, like, that pissed him off, I did the insult. I mean, I forget exactly why you want to make someone mad, it certainly makes them more aggressive, but, like, you can kind of count on their tactics a bit more, or single them out or something. So there were tactical advantages to insulting. I mean, I'm not exactly sure what it was, but... Okay, so this is good practice. Alright, I'm good, aren't I? Well, let's check out the roulettes real quick. Just real quick. And I'm also, yeah, still seeing the chat. Hopefully it hasn't crashed, because... The last thing I read was from Kami, so... Okay, so yeah, we have all our... Okay, David Smith, yeah, the chat's still good. It's like $15 for the Mega Pack instead of $5. I can't get out of that. But we would be playing co-op, so... One copy won't work. Exactly. Yeah, it's true. Yeah, one copy isn't enough, so... I don't know how many's in the Mega Pack, but, yeah, sounds good. Right, wait, exit casino? Oh, is this the casino over here? Okay. The shop and the casino are together. I wanted to go to the casino. I was thinking I'd have to exit out, but... Cool, that's okay. Also, I didn't actually fight in the arena, I just practiced. Well, let's do the casino first, and then we'll practice. Or we'll do some actual rounds. 500 blackjack. 300 blackjack. Video poker. Blackjack, video poker. I forget. Is that all the games? Ticket change. Oh, you gamble for tickets. Is that the way it is? You don't gamble for money? One of those kind of situations. I you know, there's so much I'm forgetting about this game. Ah, good. Ah, I'm glad that the chat's good. I don't know why the chat was so so janky early on, but let's start with video poker. Is there denominations? Denominations? Yeah, let's go with the good old poker. Okay. Let's just start with 100 gold for now. Until I remember how to play. Well, obviously you got a pair there. So let's hold those. Alright. Deal them cards. Okay, well... I mean, there's more to it than just luck. But I gotta also look for straights. Or things like that, or flushes. So... Yeah, not really a straight situation, and we're pretty far from a flush. What else do you need to remember? Like, you know, but the potential of, like, a full house. You know, just knowing all the hands is the main thing. Ah, 2 pair, nice. Oh, play high or low, that was a really cool thing. Heck yeah, you want to play high or low. This is when this game gets interesting. Yeah, it's gonna be high. You're just playing it too. And it asks you whether or not you want to continue, which is clearly to your advantage. A 10, though. A 10 is kind of... that's not the easiest card. But I think one of the worst cards to get is like an 8, or a 6, or a 7, if I do my math correctly, so... I mean, it's still at my advantage to continue, but not a lot. Let's do it, though. Oh no, they don't let you keep it. Okay, so it's not like that. I was thinking they would keep the 10. Okay, well, still. generally it's to your advantage. We're gonna go low, obviously, mathematically. Ah, that's as far as they let me go. But we're up to 5,000 gold, not tickets or nothing. Nice. I think there was something I wanted to buy with the 5,000 gold. I'm very tempted to just cash out and get what I wanted while I'm ahead. Maybe you should quit while you're ahead, said the smart gambler. Oh, but I haven't played blackjack yet. But if I play blackjack once, we're in the hole. Unless I win. Alright. I mean, I can always get the 5,000 gold thing later, but wasn't there like a sushi or something I could buy? Or you could get much more. Alright. Well, let's just do this. Blackjack pays 3 to 1. Dealer must stand on all 17s. Okay. So. On all 17. What exactly does that mean? Does that mean he stands on anything above 17 and above? Sushi was expensive, I guess. Yeah, it was. It's expensive sushi. I'm gonna try standing? I was wrong. Okay. I mean, he did have a face card showing. I can choose to double down. This isn't really like a double down situation. He's got a face card showing again. Damn it. Merhaba, Anil. Good to see you. I mean, it's like, I feel like I should stand mathematically, but he's got a face card showing. Yes, it was nice poker. Damn it! Of course, I should have hit, but it's like, do I go by math, or do I go by what I think he has? I'm not doing good at the blackjack right now. Okay, well, I definitely should hit here. Although he does have a 4 showing, but I'm guessing he's gonna hit more too. Okay, so now we're on 16. Wasn't 16 like standing situation? Salam, Anil, Hoskeldon, right. Hoskeldon, yes. That was another bust. I busted myself. I want at least win one hand, says the guy who then gambled everything he had. Insta-bust, but it was the right thing to do. I still busted. I'm busting myself. You're busting my balls here. Alright, well this is more of a... Damn it! Blackjack sucks. I'm at least gonna win one hand. Poker's... Yeah, well, actually I did better at poker. Poker was the better idea. It's blackjack that's a bad idea. 5 cards? Damn! Damn it! God damn! This guy... Yeah. I'm gonna win at least one game, says the guy who then gambled everything away, I keep saying. 10. That's a hit situation. 19. Okay, stand. I won once! Hooray! Alright, let's get out while we still have cash. I gotta leave it a positive note. I'm clearly the winner here. Okay, black... Was there slot machines as well? Video poker. There's no slot machines. I did much better with video poker, actually. And then we'll go back to the arena. But that had the high-low situation, which I really liked. So I'm just gonna wait until I get a winning hand. And then we're gonna go to the high-low, because the high-low is the real game I want to win. Yes, like a broadcast, happy video, more... Happy Tiegon, more videos. Indeed. I would say so. Yes. Thank you for that. Alright, it's... I need to look out for other possibilities. I mean, we're getting... I like how there's little Power Rangers on the cards. Alright, and then... Any chance of a flusher? I'm not really seeing any other opportunities. Just deal them out. Alright, this is still gonna work. Maybe gambling's a bad idea and I should get back to fighting, but I'm suddenly distracted by the gambling portion of this game. Full house! Maybe I should just accept that, but no, we're gonna go with high and low. Alright, Damn. High card? Yes, please. Damn it! Oh, that could have been such a giant pile of cash. But, I think mathematically I was in the right there, but... Damn. The high and low. The high and lows. We're just a bit more gambling, says the guy who then gambled everything away. Ah, nice. Three of a kind. We got that on hold. Okay. Three of a kind. I love the high and low. I do love the high and low. I feel like it's better than it should be. The question is how far you should go. Double or nothing? I don't know if I should do that. Well, yeah, if you're giving me twos. It would be a slap in the face if I got another two. Hooray! We're breaking even again. Alright. And now I'm done. 5,000. We didn't really get that much money, but we got a little. Which is, out of a casino, I mean, you should count yourself lucky. But that's just how, you know, gambling is in a lot of these kind of games, is that, you know, obviously, you can actually profit off of gambling in video games, whereas in real life, that don't happen. If you keep gambling, they're gonna get samurai sushi. It's for samurais, that's why.
Sushi de gozaru. Oshi. Oshi de gozaru.
You just say the gozaru on anything. It makes you a samurai.
Katatsukenai.
Alright, anyways. Here's the arena. And let's... The Extreme Fighting Ring! Welcome to Extreme Fighting. You may only enter after the ring after completing stage 1. Oh. Have I not completed stage 1? Okay, fine. I'll come back for... I'm not ready for extreme fighting. It's too extreme for me. It probably is, really, but... I wanted to do it anyways. I mean... Why can't I experience extreme fighting? I've got more experience than you think. Alright, let's go. Save completes. Let's continue. I had a lot of... It's easy to get addicted to the gambling. It's fun, though. But it's not as fun as beating people up, so that's what we came to do.
Let's stay in that hotel.
Alright, then. The Grand Palace. Doesn't look like that name's a lie at all.
I'll search for their base from here.
Much better.
Gene, are you listening?
Have fun. Got nothing to do with me.
Impossible! Yes.
Must be hunting season.
That's some of the scenes of... That's the gore that we were talking about. Yeah. that's the gore. I did talk to you about...
It's time to get to business, Gene.
The dismemberments. It's not exactly... Is it... Yeah, it is 18 plus. Like, or 18 plus? I don't know. It doesn't exactly show blood, so I don't know exactly where it... I'm not sure if it's exactly 18
hell?
Plus, because...
Huh? Check your
it's
back,
not exactly.
Smart ass.
Kick me, God hands.
Son of a bitch.
Damn it, Olivia.
Cuz I mean, it didn't show blood, but they did show dismemberment. So I don't know exactly where that. I don't do ratings, but certainly violence. Whoa. Oh, ow. Ow. Teamwork. That was a smooth move. I forgot they did that. Alright, this is when the game starts to give you more advanced opponents. And I'm low- Damn it! I walked into a kick. I died! They kicked me! They kicked me because of the sign! I was trying to do a running kick, but, yeah, I do like Rockfield. It's very nice. Okay, well, at least I've got full health now, but... I died! They killed the God Hands! Alright, gotta dodge. But yeah, that purple dude's actually more scary than the others. Yeah, like you see that movie did there? The other guys are just, like, low-level AIs, but that's a higher-level one. And also, he doesn't get knocked over by my kicks. Like, I can do a running kick and it just disturbs him, but it doesn't knock him over. And he blocks a lot more quickly during a combo. Oh, okay. I hit him too many times when he was blocking. Oh, God, I wasn't sure who hit who. Turn around. Where's the turn around button? There it is. Gotta learn that move. Hit him too many times, he'll counter. When he's blocking, that is. Are you gonna block? I threw a guard breaker too early. There we go. Yeah, Chuck Norris. He is. It is a bit like Chuck Norris. Chuck Norris Simulator. Basically. Alright, I'm getting better at fighting this guy again. Give me that sweet roulette card. Can I go back in here? No. Yes? I'm going back inside. Oh, that's all I see? She won't let me in. Let me in! Fine. I'm gonna throw a barrel at somebody. What's the deal? Yeah, I can dash. Oh, hello there. Barry. Oh, that explodes. Of course, sexy, devilish, pixie lady. I forgot about you. Annihilate all enemies before time runs out. Fights! Oh, they're behind me now. I kind of charged into that one. Okay. God hands! The God hand will definitely help here. Alright, more enemies now. Okay, wait, where was it? Shockwave? Yeah. Strong! Nice. Oh, you got a fast. Okay, I had to use my abilities. Ooh, you got a weapon. Ooh, and you're ducking! Every time I throw a kick at you, you duck. Ow. This guy's good. Alright, gotcha. Got you with the guard break. Oh, this guy's still dangerous. Oh, damn it! He got me in the face with a high kick just barely. Oh, damn. So does that mean I'm dead? Damn it, it was so close. I should have used the, Oh, I get another chat. Okay, good. I didn't die. But, still. Damn. Okay. Thank you for letting me try again. I didn't expect that move. Alright, should I burn the God Hand right now? Yeah, I got full God Hand. You should do it right away. Take him down. We'll regenerate our God Hand. Keep it up. Okay, not taking out their numbers.
I was trying to use a special.
Special. God stomp. Okay, that's not good. Oh, I thought I would hit an area with that. I'm doing worse this time. Alright, I managed to dodge that, though. You can do it, God Hands. Just wasting a lot of time here. I was flipping. Damn it. All right. A third time's a charm. Third time's a charm. I did better the first time. I hate it when that happens. I am up for the challenge. I just didn't... maybe I'm not exactly... like, gonna get it the first time, but... All right. Just got hand straight out of the gates. Take these guys out quickly. Just focus on the quake. Where's my high kick? I don't have my high kick on. I don't think I finished editing the combo. That's right. I should have a high kick on my combo, right? Where's that high kick? That's weird. Barely got out of that one. Oh, that guy was blocking quick. And now he's not blocking at all. There we are. Alright, do I have to have these techniques on? I think I might have hit cancel or something. Oh, I didn't even have this one bound. That's weird. Low kick. I also got a... Oh, that was one of the moves I was trying before I buy. Okay, that's why I couldn't use it, right? Okay. Well, we'll just go to the low kick then. Yeah, that'll be my finisher, is a low kick. Okay. I had one of the store techniques on. You're not gonna hit me with that so easily. Guard breaker.
Nice.
Where are you at? Ooh, that's deadly. Okay, fine. You're gonna get the ball buster. Yeah, now you like this. Wait. Yep, you're jumping backwards in a weird way. There we go, a suplex. How do you like that? Oh, you want your weapon back? Well, you got your weapon back, but it's not going to do you much good, because I'm going to hit you with another ball buster! Suplex. You've got a suplex complex. There we go. That's how you do it. All right. Nice! That's a lot of cash! Trench attack, gun, super trench, attack, enclave, Terraria, the ship. Ah, yes. Yes, I like Terraria. Amadeus gifted me Terraria recently, and I still need to play it with him. Ah, now I'm on the die difficulty! Nice! She enhanced my difficulty to the max, so now the game's gonna be brutal to me. Nice! Well, that's good. If you see in the lower left corner, this means that more demons and stuff are going to appear, and the AIs of the enemies are going to be smarter. Like that, like these fat guys start acting like E Honda and they start like flying at you. That's he did that because of the difficulty. You think you're E Honda? You're not E Honda. I'm E Honda. I'm the God Hand, I mean. Right. Right, right. What'd I say, E Honda? Ow, I got punched. Ooh, he did a duck punch. Ow, I wasn't expecting that level down. I wasn't expecting that from him. But like I said, they get more difficult as you fight. I got complacent. The AI improves, and it's scary. Oh, I can ring out him. Okay. You're gonna do a very slow punch. You counter that. We're back up to die level, that's good.
Nervous?
I'm thinking about activating the God Hand. I'm gonna activate the God Hand. Yeah, I got the God Hand. Let's burn that God Hand. I probably should have done that right at the beginning of this encounter, quite frankly, but I wasn't sure if a demon was going to pop out. You know, that scares me. Oh, there is a demon! Nice! Yeah, I kind of expected that. That's not good, because I don't have any more god hand power. Ooh, roo-ho-ho, roo-ho-ho, yes. That's what I meant to say, roo-ho-ho. Roulette! Give me the roulette! Right. Give me the roulette! I got the roulette. I'm gonna keep running, because that's what the god hand does best, is running. Until I know he's not about to stab my back. Okay. Just gonna run over here, because I'm scared of the demon. Where are you at? Where are you at, buddy, and what you doing? Ooh, there's a box over there. Okay, nothing there. Nothing. Hi, buddy. Uh-oh. Okay, roulette attack! Oh, you know I gotta love... I was gonna use the ball buster, but I missed it. You know I love me some ball buster. I'm a real ball buster. Oh, he's not blocking. Come on, demon buddy. Whoa, you took a swipe at me and that could've killed me. You know that could've killed me. Whoa! You know, I think he's trying to kill me. If I didn't know better. Son of a whore. All right, you're so getting the ball buster. Ding! How do you like that, you jerk? Yeah, you don't like that at all, do you? All right, you get back here. I'm not done with you. I'm not done with you. Holy sh! Oh, he got my legs. He got my legs. Oh, he swiped my legs out from under me. Ah, son of a. Does that mean I'm gonna have to do the fairy thing over again? No. It saved me there. Okay. Damn. That was so close. That was so close, and he got my legs. I should have went backwards, but I went... Okay, we can do this. We can do this. He's gonna unleash the power of the god hand right a frickin' way. I love the music. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna stomp on your friend for a bit. Okay, I'm trying to hit the other guy. I'm trying to hit the other guy here, but it's kind of hard to aim. Stompy stomp. Oh, you got up. Look at you. No demon this time. I'm kind of disappointed. I wanted to fight the demon. Oh, we were so close killing that demon. We were so close. So close. I'm disappointed. But that's one of the random things about the game, is I was on die difficulty level. When it's on die difficulty level... The game kills ya! That's what it does. Yeah, D-E-A-D. Dead. Dead. But it was fun. It was fun, though, while it lasted. The die difficulty stage. But yeah, this game just kills you.
As the newest member of the Four Devas, you had better have a good reason for calling us here.
The Four Devas, that's right, or Devas.
I've discovered the one in possession of the God Hand.
I love that guy too. Elvis. That guy's Elvis. It's Elvis. There's so much
sure about that.
I can feel it.
And he's this guy is the devil hand. That
look at his left arm. He is a god hand.
And of course the sexy demon.
God hand is so blasé. Call me the devil hand.
There we go.
I don't care what you call yourself. I don't trust dirty humans.
Your kind is so incredibly stubborn.
Humans will be nothing but worker bees creating honey in our paradise.
I can think of other things to do with mortal men. So many uses. They can be such wonderful toys.
You loco, chica, no way!
Chica.
Let me deal with this human cabron.
Shut up, fat ass!
Get your legs off my table!
Oh. But why?
Elvis, find out if this human truly is the God Hand.
You're the boss.
He's a Spanish styling, or the Spanish, well, yeah, with a kind of a Spanish accent. Elvis, a fat Elvis with a Spanish accent, And those stones around his neck, I believe that's like a Buddhist tradition where they wear heavy stones as like training. It's like weight training, essentially. But it kind of shows you how strong he is. He's a big, strong guy. Big and strong. Okay, so stage 1A. So we're not done with stage 1. So I can't do the arena. But we can do the shop and the casino still. Got 20,000. We're definitely going to spend some cash today. Alright. Should I get the pimp hand? Straight and longer extension and more power. I kind of like the distance. You know, you get a longer punch on that one. But the pimp hand has an area swipe. And the area they attack actually matters, so it is important not only to look at the attack, the damage, but also the area it hits. Which is really cool. Oh, there's Don't Starve Together DLC? I didn't know there was DLC for Don't Starve Together. There's DLC for Don't Starve, but I didn't know there was a DLC involved. Well, if there's a DLC for Don't Starve Together, I don't have it, so I mean, the game's plenty of fun without the DLC, if there's a DLC there, David Smith. Because there's tons of mods and things in the community. But, what's the DLC? Because, like, Shipwrecked is only for the original Don't Starve, right? Like, I'd love it if Shipwrecked was a Don't Starve Together thing, but it isn't, I believe. Alright. The knee strike is fast, but short. I kinda like it, though. I could throw a knee in there real quick, for 9. Ah, the spinning back fist, a new guard breaker. Well, let's focus on powering up first. Puppy pizza! Increases the TP. Mild for the kids. TP? Oh, like, God Hand points. And this isn't another special attack. Shogun Sushi. So sushi, special attack. Fruit smoothie, hit points, yes please. I'm not sure if I need a puppy pizza, because if I just discharge, I'll have the same amount. Maybe you read it wrong. I'm not sure. I don't know. Maybe there is a DLC. I haven't been keeping my radar out, so I mean one of us might be wrong. We'll see. We'll certainly find out, but it's definitely an interesting thing that's it's a fair question, that's for sure, and something that I want to keep abreast of. So we're gonna buy a knee strike. I guess I'm gonna save up our wait on the puppy pizza and the pimp hand or the pay up when you gotta get your money. Oh, people gotta pay up. All right. So we'll start with the left jab because I like it because it's super fast, and you want to have a fast starter. But then we're going to lead into a pay-up. And then, like, a knee strike. Yeah, and then, a knee strike. And then, like, an uppercut and a low kick. That's an interesting combo right there. Alright, sure. Let's test the sucker out. Yeah, it's a weird combo, but I think it works. Yeah, Shipwrecked is only for single player, but I would love it if it was... I'd love to see it go multiplayer, but yeah. Yeah, I wasn't sure if Shipwrecked... But that's the thing, I wasn't sure if Shipwrecked is what you were talking about, because I don't know if there was, like, another DLC, or... Yeah, exactly. So yeah, Shipwrecked. Sadly. Yeah, still no fighting ring? Okay. I've got 1,000 gold to gamble. I mean, I could gamble away my 1,000 gold, but I think fighting's more interesting. But if you guys vote I should go to the casino, I could do that. But I think we'd rather see me fight people, right? I think so. Yeah. I mean, gambling. Gambling's fun, but not what we came for. Could potentially earn a lot of money. But yes. Yeah, fighting. I'm pretty sure fighting. Yeah, you don't really need Don't Starve if you're just planning on playing co-op. Don't Starve Together is every bit as good as Don't Starve. I mean, because you can still basically get the single player experience. Mainly, the reason I'd want to play Don't Starve is for the shipwrecks. Because shipwreck does look pretty. Damn it! I keep getting kicked by this dude. Shipwreck does look pretty. Damn it! I mean, if you ask me, that's exactly what I meant to say. I mean, I didn't screw up what I said. Oh, that board is longer than it. Oop. Oh, damn! I know I'm not Alexander the Great. You're not Alexander the Great. I'm the God Hand. Don't make me use my roulettes on you. All right, there we go. Oh, you angry now? Oh, are you gonna use the board against me? Whoa! Nice duck. Ooh, he ducked my guard breaker. Ooh, you dodged it! Ow! And I tried to go backwards and you hit me twice. Ooh. I should have just given this guy the ball buster. He's hard. Whoa! You know what? The heck with you. Whoa, I'm not that way. I'm saying I'm gonna hit you with something. I'm gonna bust your balls. Where's the ball buster? Or the divine smash. Sure. Couldn't find my ball buster. Not quite. Alright, let's finish this guy off. Oh, he dodged my guard break. This guy's hard. Oh, I almost got you with the guard breaker, but I backed out in the last second. Okay, I had more trouble with that guy than I should have. Oh, that was a two. That was two roulettes, and I just picked it up. I wasted a roulette there. Oh, well. Hey, Eon, the Xenos, or Xeno side. Good to see you. I'm not nervous. I'm almost dead. There's a big difference. All right. Luckily, I had a board, so I'm on the board of directors of death. There's a civilian being hurt over here. I must save you. Oh, that's a scary move. Don't look away from your opponents. Let's give him the ball buster. Ding! Alright. How do you like that? Suplex. Gotcha with the guard break. Whoa, not that move. That's a wacky move, but you don't want to be hit by it. Alright, I got my God Hand ready. Alright, pummeling time. There we go. Healing item? Thank you! And what about you? Healing item? Healing bananas! Alright, now you're talking. You're welcome. I am glad to have saved the banana man. If it was a normal man, I would have saved you too, but... Magic the Gathering? Of course! How could I not have heard of Magic the Gathering? It was all the rage when I was in school. At one point. But I was disappointed that my cards went out of date. It's like, oh, those are like first edition cards. It's like... Now Magic's in this edition, so you can't use your cards, you gotta buy new cards. It's like, I don't have to buy a whole new deck, I already got a deck, so... I never really went beyond the edition, what was it, third edition? Not first edition, but like, I guess it was like third edition or second edition, or... I'm not sure which edition cards I had, but I think it was within the like first three, I don't really remember. Second? First? It's pretty early. But it's a cool game. It's a cool game, and I like the online, like, things they're doing with it. And it's like that game spawned like 100 card games after it. So it's like that's the granddaddy of trading card games, really. I think this is a God Hand pickup. So I'm not gonna pick it up yet because my God Hand's at full. But I should chuck that out there at some point. Yeah, that's about right timing to use a God Hand.
Help.
The chihuahuas, right.
Help! Help!
The sparkles. Sick 'em! No! Not the poison chihuahuas! Right, he actually bites him!
If you want some blood serum, come and get it!
You get back here with that blood serum! Aw. The game's not gonna let you catch him right away. Alright. Frickin'! Oh, damn it! I was gonna do the God Hand, not that. Frickin' God Hand time! I got kicked instead because I did the roulette. Did you say I'm gonna die? I've got the God Hand on, are you kidding me? I'm just gonna beat the crap out of all of you. Right, I should've done one of those barrel roll kicks. That barrel roll kick is real powerful. Alright, nice. And I still got some roulette. But I got smacked. I got the bananas smacked out of me. Oh, you're not feeling so well? Okay. Oh, he's not feeling good. He's not feeling good. I saw him on the map, but I was forgetting. It's like, is that yellow a power-up? That's not a power-up. The yellow on the map's an enemy. Power-ups are a different color. Right. Right, power-ups were a different color. The good old wait around the door frame and smack you with a hammer routine. God damn it. Oldest trick in the book. Oldest trick in the book. Boing! Ah, there you are, you little bastard. I'm coming for you. Wait, where'd you go? I'm coming for you. Oh, I have to use that. Okay. I'm coming for you. I thought I could surround him. What's that sign say? Nothing happened? I'm coming for you.
I'm not hurt.
Ah, okay. I see your routine. Whoa! Smash! Whoa, I didn't quite. Smack, smack, smack! A smash! Smacky smack! Smash! I smashed the wrong one! Smash! Alright, well, so much for smashing. Shockwave! Chong! 2-for-1! Ooh, nice move! Nice move! Wait, I meant to shockwave when I got stomped. Oh well, I killed you. Oh no, it's a demon! Okay, I wish I had my God Hand ready! I do have a God Hand. I'm gonna go for the God Hand card that was back here. How you doing, buddy? Well, wasn't there? I had God Hand card back here. I'm gonna go get that. Not you. Not you. We'll talk later. Where's it? Excuse me. Coming through. Great. Wait, what'd that do? That's not God Hands? That makes me red, though. Whoa, okay. I got the serum, dude. Nice. I got. Oh, no. Not so nice. I'm gonna die. Oh, no. Oops, can I go through here? Can I go? Oh no, I got stuck on the door frame! I got stuck on the door! Don't you laugh at me! It was a frickin' demon! Damn it! Right when you have low resources, demons come out. The demons are completely random, by the way, which is a lot of fun. Alright, didn't want to die. But, you know, that's obviously. Oh, you didn't! No, I was trying to die, yeah. I like that when it sounds like it's a bee. Blah! Oh, that was funny, at least. Hey, you. No sleeping on the job. Right, I need to save the dude. Not to the next area! No, not to the next area. No! That's the next area. I was pressing circle to... God damn it. But the dude! I didn't save the dude! He died! No! I didn't mean to go to the next area. I was pressing circle. Damn context-sensitive buttons these days. I was gonna save the guy, and he was gonna reward me for saving him. But now I have to go to the stupid warehouse carnival. Okay, fine. I didn't mean to do that. It was circle to stinger him. And then it was circle to go through the door, and I didn't realize that that was the area door.
Sweetie! You're not going anywhere until you answer our quiz question!
He's Q&A.
Such a sexy man! Just my type!
The I'm Q&A has double guy. Meanings, question I think. Time, I think it does, anyways. Geez.
What's the name of our boss? Elvis! E-L-V-I-S!
Oh, dear.
Unfortunately, time's up, baby!
I forgot about these guys, but I think that was my mind doing me a favor there. Alright, here we go! The first boss. Q&A for questions and answers. I think that's what the Q&A is for. I don't know. But it could mean something else. Oh dear. Spike sweep! Ah, you're dead? Okay, you're dead. Oh, how dare you! How dare you cloud my eyes with the sand! Okay, I can get this right now. Power! I thought this was God Hand, but it's not. It just makes her attack. Whoa, no you don't! No you don't, Grabby Joe! A butt buster? That's a nice move. Or a butt attack. I call it the butt buster. No blocking. What about more enemies? What about you guys? Don't you guys want to fight? Alright, I think I'm activating the God Hand on you two. Yeah, God Hand time. I'm just gonna destroy you guys. Ah, there's bananas in the corner. For some reason I can't think innocent things about those bananas, but I'm gonna have to eat them probably. Alright, getting a little bit better at these guys. Alright, it's time. Whoa! Whip it! I'm gonna give you the ball buster. Oh, yes, I am. Looks like I'm focusing on the gold one. Oh, it's gonna be a little bit hard to focus, though. Okay. Shockwave! Quickly! Quickly now! Chong! You're not whipping anything bad or good. Whoa! Oh, shit. Bananas! I had to eat them! Oh, God! Oh, no! I just want the cherries now. I just want the cherries now. Stop focusing on them. Get the cherries. Go for the cherries. Give me the cherries! Oh god, no! I'm barely alive. Oh. Orange! Thank you, Box God! Ow! Gotta get my God Hand back. Oh, I was at the wall. It's like, why didn't I evade that one? Ooh, oh. Ooh, ow. No, you don't. Okay, I've got the power of the God Hand ready. God Hand, go! Alright, Gold, you're going down. Oh, Gold is almost dead. Whoa, the Gold one's almost dead, but not quite. Give me these crates. Wow. No food! Okay, crap. Okay, if I can get the gold down, maybe we can get the silver.
Here I come!
Alright, I need to turn around quickly. What are these guys doing? I don't know what you guys are doing. Oh, you're doing that attack. Okay, do you fling? Yeah, you fling the other one. You flung gold at me! That's exactly what I wanted! Whoa! Okay. I'm gonna get you, gold! I'm gonna get you! Oh no! I was killed by a butt to the crotch! God damn it, that's demeaning. Oh no, my crotch! Oh, oh. Oh dear. I think it was the general pelvic region. Alright, we were close though. We were close. I was a bit rusty on those guys. You don't you dare do that to me, underling. Can't let underlings give me a hard time at this point. I said I can't have underlings give me a hard time at this point, you. Ooh, hey, more underlings. You got a friend coming up behind me, I don't know how close he is. Oh, your friend came up, damn it. Level up and level up and level down. Oh, E Honda! Damn you, E Honda, bastard. You hit your friends. Okay, when are you gonna stop? Oh, there you go. Oh, that was kind of funny. Are you gonna stop? Yeah, he eventually runs out. Oh, damn it! Those guys are going E-Honda crazy! I should've used my God Hand on you guys. Damn, I got messed up. Well, I still got my God Hand strong. I'll be able to come out with God Hand out of the gate, but if I don't get any food, I'm screwed.
Nice.
Cherries? Any other boxes? Cash? What are my assets? More cash. Damn you, Box God! Have you betrayed me so? Alright. I thought you guys were gonna stick with me. I'm using my God Hand here. Nice! That was still pretty good. Uh-oh, La Bamba, quickly! Damn, you evaded quickly. Still, this is going okay. Well, that wasn't exactly what I wanted to do, but... Alright, I want that extra roulette card. Fuck! I didn't press the button in time. I was flicking the stick, but I wasn't flicking the stick fast enough. Okay, I want that card. Where's that card? Give me the card. Thank you! Alright. Another shockwave! Show! Oh, I keep hitting silver. I guess silver is my target now. Okay, silver, now you're gonna get it this time. Ooh, whoa! Oh, I was flipping backwards, but I didn't. The timing was off. Alright, I don't care who I kill anymore. As long as I kill you guys. No, not whip. You're whipping nothing. You're not whipping nothing. Whip it. Oh, damn it! I came in. Yeah, and they come back as demons. I went for the jump kick, and they both jumped and evaded. Oh, man. This is hard. Alright, third try. Oh, nice dodge, buddy. I can't afford to have trouble with the minions. Ooh, nice block. Ooh, bananas! Wonder where he had those kept. Best not to think about it. Best not to think about it. You're gonna be eating those bananas soon. Where were you keeping those? Don't pick those up yet. Oh, damn it. Maybe I just God Hand right now. These guys can be problematic. Okay, that works. Oop, let's do it. God Stomp. Aw, you saved your friend, didn't you? Whoa. Alright, we got this time.
Here I come.
Not if I get there first. Oh, I didn't duck it. Okay. Side dodge. Side dodge. You got a side dodge there. Ooh. Oh, nice move. Oh, damn. I'm doing a number on Silver, though. In fact, Silver's stunned. I'm hitting him so hard. Oh, damn. Okay, just hit him with the La Bomba to stun him. Alright, I need those bananas. Not a box! Throw! I need those bananas. I need those bananas right now. Where are them? Yeah! Double boxes! Okay. No. I'm glad I did the downward. I'm glad I did the duck. The ducks. The sweep. I barely swept under an attack. Okay, is there more food? I'm gonna need more food in a second. What are you guys doing? That'll work. Don't know what they're doing, but their plan is... Oh yeah, they're doing the throw. Just keep moving. Oh, damn it! Okay, you guys are gonna get it now. Shockwave, go! Shung! Alright, Silver's almost dead. Gold's coming from behind. What are you doing? Got him! Okay, just one left. You're not so scary alone. I was gonna say, if I get killed by... Yeah, God Hand. God Hand! God Hand pummeling! Which hurts extra. Okay, third try's a charm. Those guys were hard, though. This game is hard. Bananas. Where in the hell do you buy costumes like this? Don't know, honestly. Don't know. I'm sure there's a boutique shop. If you go downtown, I'm sure you can find a boutique. Some sort of boutique, kind of... One of those shops. I mean, I'm sure I could find out, but it's like... wouldn't know. It would require a bit of research. More bananas!
Great.
A surprising amount of bananas around that area. Well... Sneak into Elvis's crib. This is all stage one. We're still in stage one. Sneak into Elvis's crib. Well, that was traumatizing. That wasn't even the actual boss. That was a mid-boss. We're still in stage one, so that's... They weren't really truly a boss. They were just a couple guys with, awkward taste in clothing. And a fascination for Q&A. Or fascination. A fixation, one might say. A fixation on... Yeah. You get... You know what I'm saying. Okay, backstrike. It does 8 damage. For only a 4,000. Or the pimp hands. The chop. Chop does 10. It's kind of a slow one, though. But he gotta like a good chop. Set techniques now. So we got the pay up, the knee strike, the uppercut, the low kick. Let's replace the uppercuts with this new one, the chop. Alright, so I'm keeping my first punch fast, and the rest of them are kind of slower, but add a lot of damage. And the logic I'm going with here, because there's a lot of different, you know, rationales for choosing different techniques, but if I'm hitting slowly, then it's like the enemy counterattacks after a certain number of hits. So it's like you can only really like block. If you notice, if he blocks like two or three times, or sometimes even once, they'll like counter and push back and push me back. So if my attacks are slow, that'll give me a bigger window to react and throw in a guard break instead. But it makes me a bit slow. That's why I like to have like the jab up front to start the combo. It's like you start the combo, slap, 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 and then maybe I can throw in a guard break in the middle of that. I don't know. Right, there's an exit that's closer back there, but what the heck? I'm having fun though. I'm having fun. I may have let somebody die from a chihuahua bite, and I'm not proud of that. And I may have been beat up by those two guys repeatedly, but I may have been killed by a butt bump to the pelvis. Still, I love this game. There may have been some, maybe a lot of deaths. But that makes the game more fun, is how incredibly challenging it is. Yeah, that gave me a pretty wide window. My new fighting style gives me a pretty big window for throwing in a guard break, so I like that. The chat is dead. Yeah, it kinda is, but you know, first stream of the day tends to do that. What was he reading? Love. The statue's reading. That's right, the statue's reading a naughty magazine. Alright, hammer time. Oh, check. Oh, okay. Oh, that fills up my god hands. That totally fills up my god hands. Okay, I think that was all I was supposed to do. Oh, I didn't know the god hand was activated that way. Is that the god hand, or are you just happy to see me?
Wow, nice.
Right, the cross did something. I forget. Right, those were keys. I needed them. That makes sense. Leave that orange. I didn't eat it. Oh, hey, Mr. Side Guy. All right. You know what move I haven't been using? This one. It's a nice move. Been totally neglecting the barrel roll kick. I mean, it has kind of a bit of a wind-up and cooldown on it, but it's a fun move. We should throw more of those out there. Bam! That's a nice opener. Not a bad opening move. I'm gonna use the God Hand right here. There's a lot of targets. Feel the power of the God Hand. Bam! It's a good finisher for the God Hand, too. Oh, interesting kick there you can do. Is that triangle forward? Double dash forward. No. How'd I do that kick? That was an interesting kick I did. Hey, Inkpaw, Nightstar. Welcome to the chats. Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. Whoa. No, you don't. Guard Breaker.
Nervous?
So far, so good. Damn. Okay. I was trying to do the kick. It's too long of a setup. There we go. Yeah, you got it. You need a. It's a nice move, but you need a bit of a. You need a bit of a wind up there. Oh, I was trying to do it again. Okay, I'm getting obsessed with this move. La Bamba. Because you guys have good teamwork. Oh, I flicked the stick too late. I can't see the fight. I can't see my opponent. That's kind of hard for fighting. All right, that's it. That's it. You're getting the shockwave too. Shong. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was kind of close. purple guys are hard. Wow. Alright, well, we got him. Alright, somebody was saying, help me. The rosary is reacting. Ah, this is the next area. But someone was calling for help somewhere else then. Not here. Okay. Gotta save the civilian, because usually they give you stuff, so there's reasons. I'm coming! Wait, is there food over here? Right, there was an orange back there somewhere. I'm coming, but, you know, just in case I die, I'm gonna eat an orange, you know? You gotta stay healthy. Oh, that's also the next area. But I want to go through the rosary area, right? Okay.
I love it.
I love it. Okay. Sorry. I came as soon as I could. Don't tell her I didn't. Wait, is it this way? Next area. Oh, maybe this is an area I can go back through. Wait, it's grayed out. Okay, so she is on this floor.
Help me!
I'm... Oh, she is in this room. Or no, she's in this room. Okay, geez, sorry. Hey, ladies. Alright, your rescuer has arrived. Took me long enough, though. Oh, shit. The chat is crashing? Oh, geez, the chat is still crashing for you? That sucks that the chat's crashing. I mean, it was crashing at first for me, but now it's good. Like, it stopped doing that for me, but... So it sucks. I'm sad to hear that that's still happening for you guys. Well, we took care of that demon with the god hands, and I'm happy for that. Ah, backfist strike 1 acquired. Nice. Huh. I don't understand the problem, though. You know, I think it's just YouTube being a jerk. But obviously I don't like hearing about it because it displeases me. You both have oranges?
What?
Well, thank you. I'm gonna save your orange for later, sexy lady. All right. Well, I guess I have to go to that next area, but is there some... Hopefully it lets me go back. I think yeah, that will let me go back. Jump down? Is that safe? That's safe. Right. I wonder if the orange will still be here. Orange. The orange, I said it funny, will still be here once I come back. Or did I search the rest of this area? Yeah, this was this. I wonder if this symbol has a deeper meaning. It looks like a demon face. Okay, yeah, it's probably a demon symbol. Ah, that's okay. That's okay, you know, no big deal for silence. It's fun just watching this, you know, if you're having fun watching, it's just fun playing, so if you're having fun watching, hopefully the orange will still be around. Yeah, this is one you can come back through. Oh, hey guys. Whoa, that guy almost hit me, but I hit him instead. So don't, no gang up. Wait, what was that? Is that a hand giving you the bird? That's awesome. That's awesome. It's the bird hand. Awesome. Oh, that's awesome. That really is awesome. Awesome. I think the hands. I think the statue's worth some money, in my opinion. Ow. Alright, I'm coming.
Nice. Awesome.
Oh. Hey there, little guys. Oh, somebody turned demon. Hey there, Mr. Demon. How you doing? Alright, what was turn around? Turn around quickly. And, shockwave! Chong! Oh, hey there, Mr. Bomb. I'm just gonna walk away from you. Round bombs. Those guys are great, because they're silly. Okay, easy now, easy now. Get away from me with that bomb! I like that. Oh, the bomb was still there! Damn it! Oh, I didn't realize the bomb hadn't gone off yet. Damn round bombs. Are you coming? What are you doing, buddy? Guard breaker! Oh, I missed. Stomp you! Okay, didn't quite stomp you. Gotcha! I don't need the power of the God Hand for the likes of you! Oh, you got more? I'll use the God Hand on you guys. I'm not sure. Can I refill up my God Hand on the poster again? I might have been able to. I'm not sure. Or are you talking about refilling my God Hand somewhere else? But yeah, certainly could have used my God Hand earlier. But yeah, I should try looking at the book a second time, because I'm not sure if that does that. Are you gonna block? You're not gonna block. Well, then you're dead. All right, we're on the hardest difficulty level now. Got you. Ooh. Well, that does it. Wow.
Awesome.
Oh, that's funny. Nice.
I love it.
All right, she left the orange behind. What a nice lady. She left, but she left the orange behind. Orange rhymes. Yeah, I don't know if I can refill it up there again, but... So we got one rosary. We need three rosaries. Or we got two rosaries. We need three rosary, right? It's three demon faces. Is there an area I'm forgetting? I'm missing? See, we did. We did that room. I don't think there was anything else in that room, was there? I feel like I'm missing something. Love the music, though. No rosaries here. Or no, I used my first rosary. That's right, I already used one. We got all three. Because I used one, right? Yeah, I already used one. I'm sorry, we had all three because I used one. Right. Okay. It makes sense now. It's like that surf guitar kind of thing. And like, I love how it gets more intense whenever, you know, you go into God Hand mode. This game is great. This game is a classic. Intense, though. Ah, it's Elvis.
Finally, a boss fight.
This little Huevon is the God Hand. Oh, that's rich.
And I'm a Huevon. I know what that means. I know what Huevos means. I don't know Huevon, but I can imagine. Look at the Huevon.
A la mierda.
What's the matter?
La Mierda.
You want a tight budget, big guy?
The murder.
You know what? I'm getting a bit hungry. And a little Huevon sounds like it would hit the spot.
You need to feed your brain, not your ass.
Ah, deistic brace. Used to release the God Hand.
I hope
now you know.
Fight half as good as you talk, cabron.
Find out for yourself.
Ah, this guy's...
Yeah! I don't think you realize... What you're getting yourself into, Pendejo!
And I know Pendejo.
Newsflash, big guy. You can wax on, wax off all you like. I'm still kicking your ass.
I love the dialogue. Everything about this game is great.
Time to play, Pendejo!
Whoa. Ooh, nice jump. Whoa! Okay. Let's just use the God Hand until I figure out how this guy works again. That's a good opener. Whoa, you got angry. Whoa, oh, that's not good. Let's see if I can get, some healing items. Yes, ma'am, kablam. Aha! Whoa! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Let me go, let me go. Okay. Ooh, nice move. Ball buster. Dung. Whoa. Got you with a guard break. Got you with another guard break. Oh, damn. I was getting him with the guard breaks. I was beating the crap out of him there, but then he had to pull the quick jump. Ooh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
No, no, no. No, no, no. Damn it.
Oh, I was so close. I didn't wiggle my stick fast enough. Oh, I was so close. I wiggled, but I didn't wiggle fast enough. I almost got him.
Time to play.
Oh, I like the music though, because it's like, it reminds you of Elvis. Ow! Fuck! Nice move. Alright, yeah, let's hit you with a goddamn. Damn! I just got smacked down. If you let him hit you with his combo, he just wrecks you fast. The weird Elvis stuff. He doesn't even care when you stomp on him. You can stomp on him. He's like, so what? So what, you stomped on me? He just gets back up because he's so tough. Oh, 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 whoa. Whoa. Damn. All right, fine. You're going to get the ball buster. All right. That pissed him off. You don't. Oh, whoa, whoa. Ooh. No, you don't. Not with. Whoa. Nice, nice counter. He called me a Huevon again. Huevon. Ooh. Oh, 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 oh. I can't see. Can't see. Can't see. Couldn't see. Oh, that was a nice move on his part. Oh, I mean, I could see at the end there, but I was a bit disoriented. And Ricky, I want to go to the show. All right, let's try this again. I couldn't see, but I got you anyways. Oh, wait, that was a nice headbutt. Okay, God hands! You can't use God hands interrupt the combo. I was hoping you could God hands interrupt the combo, but now we know a God hand activation can't interrupt the combo. I was hoping to save it for like those situations where I was getting the shit kicked out of me, but I should just activate it right away, apparently. Alright, well, we're getting the pummel in. I'm not giving up yet, but. Ow! Out of base! Oh, it hit your, whoa, hey! It hit the chair. Give me that poster. Alright. Where are you at? God hands! Alright, well, double helping of God hands. This might be a winner just because I lucked out. Nice move. Whoa. Ball buster. Yay. Might like the ball buster too much for my own good. Stop, 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 stop. Whoa. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Whoa, I can't believe it. Oh, shit. Damn it. Super. Whoa! Fuck! Oh, I was so close! I was so close, but then I did the wrong sort of evasion. I started flipping backwards. Alright, this time we got it. Okay, I'm just gonna, yeah. God hand right off the bat. because I can generate another god hat. We can do that. Nice. Keep up the pummeling. We're not done yet. I combo broke you. I guard broke him. I didn't even notice. Nope. You're not getting any chances. Not giving you any time. Ooh. Okay. Spare it. Ooh, an orange. You say? Can't see. Whoa. No, you don't. Oh, ow, okay. Getting too aggressive here. Guard break! Oh, you didn't stop guarding. Dodge. I've been beating the crap out of him now. Not giving you time to breathe at all. The less time you give your opponent to breathe, the more pummel opportunities you get, because they get dizzy. But it's the same for you. If you take too many hits, you'll get dizzy too. Whoa. Shing! Stomp, 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 stomp! Ooh, no, you don't. My god hand's nearly here. I'm gonna have an orange, quite frankly. I love it. Alright, we got this. We got this guy. I'm gonna wreck up your place first, though. Alright. Are you ready? Nope, nope. I know that stance. I know what that stance means now. Okay, finish it up with the power of the God Hands. Charge Fist! Oh, yeah. Alright, that was a good way to end it.
Get ready.
Oh, well, I should have done the kick after that and launched him away. I juggled him up, I should've, yeah. You juggle, then you kick.
You're the big nice hero, right?
What?
How about giving me a hand here?
I forgot he falls through the floor. Come on, but that come on, felt come on. Good. That was fun.
I'll help you out, alright.
Right in the place of his statue. That's great. It was weird.
He really gave it to me, all right.
Okay, so I think... I'm not sure exactly what just happened there, but I think there was an implication that... I think something's implied there.
Fat boy.
He landed right on his statue, and you think... It would be unpleasant. That I think there continues 8. 10,000. Slaying villagers one. Sorry. we killed 7 enemies on die mode, 21 on level 3, and 71 on level 2. We got a lot of extra gold for bonuses. I feel like we were doing pretty well, considering I haven't played this game since high school, and that was in 2003. Or 2002. 2003, 2002.
Late. Why sorry, must Barry. Fat and slow always apply to Elvis?
Stop to feed that fat face of his.
I love the music.
Perdóname, I gotta be hungry and could barely move.
It requires a balance test. Wonder if they ever fall off that one
you
sometimes.
You know, if some people hadn't have passed by, I would have starved.
You eat enough of that filthy meat for us all. Sure explains your breath.
Don't act like you hate eating human, chica.
Stay off the table.
Asshole! Oh, get away from me!
Wait, so she can't put her legs on the table.
Elvis, what happened?
But he can put his whole body.
See, boss, that's definitely 100% pure God hand.
What is there, like a half? Elvis. Like an adulterated God hand?
Can you capture him alive?
Me?
Pure.
Catch that crazy gringo? Nah, you first, boss.
I'll do it. This guy sounds like fun.
No way, he's mine!
Damn it! Make up your mind!
Thought Elvis was done. Wait, no. I know he's not done. That's right.
You can go. Oh, but don't you kill him. I want to have some fun with him first.
At last, our time has come. We shall dispose of this so-called savior and rain despair upon humankind.
I like the kind of, you know, Dracula vampire kind of feel. Ah, now it shows me running off to the next place. That guy has stage two. Demons playing with fire. All right, to the shop and also to the arena where we can finally do some extreme fighting, which should be fun. And then this will be a good place to wrap things up. Ah, now we have the Dragon Kick or the Kung Fu Samba. I think I like the Samba. I don't know about the Dragon Kick, but I think I like the Samba. We'll take the Samba. All right. Power-ups. A tropical smoothie. Yes, hit points are good. Hit points are very good. I'm gonna go with that straight out. Increases roulette wheel orbs for one. Well, wait, what is this? Increases number of attacks. Oh! Ow, ow, ow! This is roulette. I thought this was a roulette. This is the number of slots I have for a combo. Interesting. I forgot how it works. Okay. Okay. That makes sense. What about new attacks? Alright, if there's new chat, I'm not getting it right now. But maybe the chat's kind of dead. I'm gonna reload the chat just to make sure I'm getting it. Okay, we're good, we're good. It's just a slow day. That's fine. I'm having a great time playing this game. Spinning back fist. Shin music! Ah, it's like two punches in one. Oh, now it's saying I'm able to connect to the chat again. Damn chat being all difficult with me. Like I thought it was working. I mean, the last message is from Eon the Xeno side saying lol. So hopefully that's right. But yeah, the chat's being very difficult today. Unable to connect to chat. Please try again later. What do you mean, YouTube? What's the meaning of this, I say? I really don't like that. But this is a cool move. This move is cool because it evades high attacks, the reverse sweep. Still saying unable to connect to the goddamn chat. There we go. Yeah, chat is keep dying today. I'm totally with you there, Puny07. Chat is dead. I think it's because it has connection issues, and I don't know why. Like, is this something that... Is there something I can do about this? Because I would like to do something about this, but I don't know... I don't know what to do! This is my first time... The Mule Kick. Nice. That looks fun. That reminds me of what Curly would do in the Three Stooges. Alright. I think I want myself a reverse sweep. Yes, please. Set techniques now. I'm gonna switch the right roundhouse with the reverse sweep. Just because it's easier to do. And then, because I know I have that other sweep. Ah, it also happened on your stream. I guess YouTube's having some issues today. It's not my fault. As far as I know. Yeah. It's Wednesday and people are tired. Yes. Yeah, the imps that they have running the treadmills at YouTube. Are exhausted. You know, because that's how they run things. Backfist strike. They make imps run on treadmills. Hey, I like the speed of the knee strike. So we got pay up, left jab, pay up, knee strike, chop. Actually, can I move the chop up? Move the knee strike down a bit. And that's like knee strike, low kick. Yeah, it would make sense. This, that, 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 that. Anything else I could throw in there? Right. The yes ma'am kablam. Oh! That's an insult maneuver. Oh. Okay, so it has that word heat up in the lower upper right corner. That means that if somebody gets hit by this, they'll get pissed off because I insult them with it, but we have the insult option, so that's fine. That's fine. Heat up. How dare he do that? I can just do this. Which I haven't been doing. I haven't been insulting people. But you know, that's the kind of person I am. I don't really insult people a lot. But maybe I should. Maybe I should take advantage of the tactical, the tactical advantage of insulting people. Okay, so this is a level 2, 3 enemies, prize 1,000. Sure. Is there a downside for failing this task here? I guess not. But yeah, you're saying people are tired in general.
Nervous?
Yeah, I hope so. I hope it will be fixed. If there's anything I can do, I will do it. Ha. Interesting. Yeah, that's a nice move to have. And I can stomp on you. Sweep! Ow. Okay. I'm a bit cornered here. Okay, if that's all there is, then that's easy. I mean, it is the first one. There we go. You win! Of course, I could have the sweep in my combo. I mean, that would be an interesting thing to do, is include it in the combo. But that'd be kind of awkward. I like having it as on the triangle. Clear! Easy peasy, but what do you expect? We're just getting started on the extreme fighting arena. Let go of me, you! Let go of me, you! All grabby hands. Ow! Okay, well, I screwed up a bit there. Damn, you guys are doing better suddenly. Okay, let's deal with this the more old-fashioned way. Or I'll just beat you up with a hammer, fine. Clunk, 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 clunk. One more enemy, okay. How bad could you be? Ah, you're fine. I got a bit messed up on this one. Escapist comes on at 7. 7? Yeah, 7. Wait. Yeah, because Mountain Blade's at 10. So yeah, Escapist at 7. You got it. So yeah, this will be on for another... We're about at the end of this stream. It's just another, like, 17 minutes of God Hand. But I'm enjoying the heck out of it. This game is awesome. I love this game. I love it so much. Just because it's so intense. Like, this game kind of reminds me of, like, Punch-Out. Oh, that would have been a nice combo. Gotta get used to my old juggle combo. Juggle punch! Oh, you got pissed off. There we go. Then I can stomp on ya. That's a cool combo. But it kind of reminds you of Punch-Out in the way that, Mike Tyson's Punch-Out, in the way that, okay, enough stomping. In the way that, you learn the enemy's patterns. And then you can beat the crap out of the enemy knowing their patterns. Like, you know, like this enemy blocks after X number of punches and tends to use like high attacks or low attacks. And so once you really know an opponent, you can just destroy them in seconds. What used to be a really long fight then becomes so fast because you learn how they work. And I love games like this, where it's like, when you don't know anything, you feel weak. But just knowing how the game works makes you feel insanely powerful. Also, you get more power in general. Ha, you blew yourself up. You get more powerful getting more powerful techniques and health, but just knowing how the enemies work, like, gives you a huge advantage, and you can just destroy enemies so quickly. It's just a lot of fun. Just the juxtaposition, the stark difference between knowledge, just having knowledge, like what it can do. And so it's to me, it's really entertaining to watch a really talented person in this game play it. Or new players, too. And then the game's so insanely random, so you never know when a demon's gonna pop up, or an orange, or a this or that. So, yeah, I'm glad the chat's still alive to a certain extent. Hashtag still living. You're not dead. Ha! just gonna dodge to the side while I continue beating on your friends. I don't care about the rest of you. You mean nothing to me. Alright, God Hands. Oh, we only have so much time. 10 seconds. Oh, well, we gotta need that God Hands. Turn around. It's a good thing I had the God Hand, because otherwise I might not have done that in time. Ka-ching! Some of them have a time limit. Other ones, it's just surviving. So we're getting lots of cash. That's nice. I feel like my skills are still up to snuff. A little bit rusty, but we're up to snuff. Did it say I was low health on this one at the start? Low health at this one at the start. Okay. Fights! Gotta be careful now. Oh, you hit your friends! Shouldn't have done that. Nice little jump. Got your legs. Got your legs. Well, I got your friend's legs. Ooh, ow. You can't interrupt the stinger. Luckily. If you get the enemy in one of those moves, it's game over for them. Guard break! God Hands! Prepare to die. Alright. Well, thanks for dropping by on the Xeno side. I appreciate it. And I'll see you in a bit. But we are approaching the end of the stream, so if I don't see ya... If I don't see ya back in this stream, I'll see ya next time, that's for sure. But yeah, we only got... Well, I might do a few more. These guys again. Okay, this might not be easy. Ow!
Here I come!
No, you don't! Ow! Ow! Jesus! Well, I never heard it!
Wanna go broke back, cowboy?
Wanna go broke back, cowboy? Yeah, that's, ow. Somebody wasn't. Let's try this again. Alright, so, I'm gonna do the ball buster. Because I find it oddly satisfying. Okay, can I kill you? Can I kill you? There we go. Pummel! I can deal with these guys. I just got all... There we go. And I got better moves these days, so... Just underestimated their close range ability. They can destroy you at close range. Slam! Oh, oh. Oh, I missed with that move. It's not good to miss with... Ow! Not good to miss with that move. Shockwave! Show! Alright. Just about time for the God Hands. It is time for the God Hands. God Hands, go! Gold's going down, and when gold's dead, well, we win. Stomp, 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 stomp. Gold's down. Well, we probably win. Can't be too careful. Oh, I said can't be too careful. Ooh, no, no, no! Fuck! He got me with the uppercut. He ducked and did an uppercut, and it stunned me. It had to stun me, too. I thought I got... Ah, crap. The last guy got me. Oh, that sucks. I don't like these guys. They're worse than Elvis. These guys are worse than Elvis. No. Bad. Let go of me. Let go of me. Let go of me. No grabbing. No touching. Alright, shockwave. Let go, you. Yeah. I'm at the edge of the arena, that's why. It's like, why didn't I go back far enough? Because edge of the arena. Damn, edge of the arena.
giving me goosebumps. Ha!
This is not working out to plan. Kung Fu Samba! Oh yeah, the Kung Fu Samba's pretty good. Okay, that guy came up behind me. No! Oh no! That throw! Oh no, that throw is no good. Jeez, I never knew they could do that one. Oh, damn it, he managed to kick me at the same time as I hit him. Okay, I was getting cramped. Oh. I thought I had these guys before, but... That's a shame. That's a shame. We're gonna beat these guys before I quit. Alright, Gold, you're going down first. That's my tradition with you guys. Damn it! You've gotta be kidding me. He started with that grab. There's nothing you can do against that grab if he gets you. You don't... Damn, you don't want these guys grabbing you. I didn't see that coming. I should have expected it, though. I'm getting destroyed! Are these guys on a harder difficulty than they were before? Oh, they got me with the volleyball attack like 3 times. Yeah, let's just restart that one. It's just Jesus! I'm losing to these guys more this time than I did the first time. And I don't even have to deal with minions. Are these guys tougher right now, or is it just me being bad? Alright, just focus on one. That's all you gotta do. And dodge to the sides on those. Side dodge. Oh, I didn't get back far enough. Getting too close to the both of these guys is dangerous. They're designed for teamwork. I need to get away from the edge. And they have a lot of low attacks, so I can't just do dodge high. Okay. Or can I? Kung Fu Samba! Let's just throw that out there. Kung Fu Samba again! Yeah, just destroy. Just focus on one and destroy him. Oop, no you don't! Your friend was gonna get involved. I wanna stomp that guy. Slowly but surely, we can do this. Easy now. He didn't set a time limit on me there. Ooh, nice duck. Oh, damn.
Wanna go broke back, cowboy?
Oh, I was at the edge of that arena. Gotta watch out. Oh, I was dodging to the side. I guess I was too close. I dodged to the side. That should have worked. But I was too close. He probably just was so close that it didn't matter that I dodged to the side. The radius was... Alright, what's this, like, 5th try? At least it's fast rounds. That butt thrust is a lot further range than I expect it to be. Kung Fu Samba! Although I can hit both of them with it if I'm in a good position. Let's do that again. Kung Fu Samba! Now I get both of you, right? Not quite. But you're stunned, so I'm just gonna beat the crap out of you. Are you angry? Well, you should be. I'm gonna beat the crap out of you. Oh, damn it. I flipped backwards, but it wasn't enough. These guys are hard. No. This is not allowed. Quick, 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 quick Ooh, nice duck. He ducked it. Oh, he countered so hard. Oh, I was doing good up to that point. Whoa. Oh, he still hit me? Oh, because I was on the edge of the arena. I hate that. Oh, now I'm getting stuck on the edge of the arena. The edge of the arena is me. Okay, got hands. We got this. Okay, well, I gotta get gold. There we go, we got gold. Okay, now we can get this guy. Finally! I think we've got this. Don't take it for granted, though. Damn it, you gotta be kidding me! You gotta be kidding me! He keeps ducking it when I attack. Oh my god, if you beat me there... You win! It took forever! I hate those guys! I hate those guys so much! I think they were harder this time. I swear they were harder this time, because... They didn't have the dudes... Okay, yeah. Like, the game knew that I would have had to beat them at this point to challenge them here. So I think they somehow amped up their difficulty, but I don't know, because... That was harder! Wasn't that harder? Or maybe I just, Did I get worse? I don't know, but we did it! I don't like the idea of me saying that I got worse at those guys. Maybe I just got lucky on them. I hate those guys. Ooh, I hope the game doesn't make me fight them again. I wouldn't be surprised if it does. High kick. The drunken fist. Mule kick sounds kind of fun. I'm gonna take that mule kick. Yeah. Is that techniques now? Yeah. I might try that instead of... Like, I know I can charge up the charge punch, but I'm not really much of a charge up dude. That requires a lot of thoughtfulness on my part, and really I'm not that much of a thoughtful person, so I'd rather just do a mule kick real quick, bam, and then follow it up with this. That'd be way faster. That sounds fun. Bam. I like that. I like it a lot. Okay. Alrighty then. Thank you guys very, very much for watching me play God Hands. Because I love this game. So this is another one of those things that was just for me to make me happy. My morale is about as high as it gets right now. This was good fun. I'm a little bit sweaty because it's hot in here, but... And this is an intense game. But I'll cool off, and thank you. I certainly can't say I didn't break a sweat here, because this game's intense. It's an intense fighting game with tons of randomness and weird craziness. It's like, I love the story, because it's got a sense of humor. I like the randomness. I like the combat. About the only thing I don't like is the turning, because you turn like a car, you know? It's like, but that's like reminiscent of Resident Evil kind of game, so... Are you a car or a person? Like, people can walk sideways. I can kind of go sideways. You know what I mean. Thank you. Thanks again. See you at 10 for the Escapists. Or see you at 7 for the Escapists, and see you at 10 for Mountain Blade. So, yes. I'll see you guys then. Thank you very much for watching. I did save it, right? I just did. I just want to double check. It did officially save. Demons Playing with Fire. Alright, well, we did it again. Alright, thanks again. See you next time. And, have a... You too can be a great fighter. You too can feel the power of the God Hand. Or something like that, I guess. I don't know. What am I saying? If you think about it, you can give yourself an energy boost. Much like the God Hands. I don't know. Stay energetic, people. Get some exercise. This is a game that really amps me up to do some exercise, so... enjoy yourself, enjoy your day, get some exercise, and, you too can have the heart of the God Hand. Sure, something like that. I don't know, I try to tie my outro into the game, but it's kind of tentative today. Oh well, thanks again. See you next time. At 7. Bye.